Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, MarmasterFifiSix. And today, we're gonna continue through this gold aisle. What matters in life is gold! Cool. What do you say? We came to see if Manmon could give us some gold. Alright. This is the world's richest place. Money, and it's all mine. Alchemists can turn rocks into gold using mana. But first you have to learn alchemy, don't you? Yeah. It's down here. No, it's just the other side. Alright. So I guess we're gonna explore this place more because I don't know where to go. Oh, that's a wall. Oh yeah, it's locked. Forgot about that. Equipment in the last episode, so we don't need to do that. Okay. It's too expensive to live here. The Empire's Gold City, what's this? Oh. Hey, no one was using this place, so. Okay, which one's ready? Upgraded. Cool. What's this? Hello. Welcome. What am I saying? I don't want to deal with you. Okay. I'm jealous. Everyone's moved to the resort up north. Is that it? Okay. Are you sure about that? Okay. Where did King Manmon find all this gold? I don't know. I already talked to you. This is where the inn is. What do you say? Floor. It's okay. Okay. We still have no idea where to go. The answer is probably very obvious, but the Mara Master way. The Manmon sealed off the light palace at the edge of town. Tower key was stolen by a spy from Tesh and caught him in Southtown. The key was never found. What's in that tower? Oh, where's the tower? Okay. So by my calculations, I have no idea what to do still. Wait a minute. What do you say? The island sinking on the weight of gold. Many have left here and gone north to the ice country. Is that supposed to be a hint? Go to ice country? You can go through that. How was I supposed to know that? I mean, it's not like it does anything. But still. Check random places. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, that's Watt's place. I feel like this place has something to do with it. I feel like this place is important. I want to deal with you. Cool. Or up north. Yeah, I have no idea. I would cut it out, but nah. Can we go anywhere else besides? It's locked. So what do we do? I want to try something. I don't know if this is right, but yeah, it's fine. Alright, where's that tower? Can I land anywhere else besides here? It just brings me there. Cool. Hold on, I'm gonna do this real quick. So there's no tower or anything here. This is really confusing, so I'm gonna change it to this. Oh, this doesn't show any towers. Okay, so we're here. Yes. You could like mark on your map where you want to go. What is this place again? Okay, this is where I just was. Yeah, it's this place. Never mind that. Okay, so let's go back. Here it is. By my calculations, I have no idea where we're going. gonna go back in here. Find out what to do. Beyond is the Golden Tower, no one may enter. Okay, that's the tower thing that he's talking about. Why do we have to go all the way around just to talk to this guy and see what he said again? It's dumb. Oh yeah, I'm running sideways. Alright, seeing off the lighthouse at the edge of town. The tower key was stolen by a spy from... I don't know how to say that. Caught him in Southtown. But the key was never found. So we have to go out of Southtown. But what's Southtown? Take it, it's a town in the south. Loads in very slowly, but is this South Town? Yeah, alright. Wait, we just went around the world. I honestly can't tell. Yeah, we're here. Land. Okay, here we go. This is Pandora, right? Wait, are we supposed to be here? No. Fano, oh Fano. Help her please, but what? Where is she? Who is Fano? I don't even know.
That's Pandora.
Okay.
I could just have a dream.
I don't know what to do. Why are you talking to me? Shut up. Yeah, I don't think this is where we're supposed to be. I just look it up. You know, I'll just do that. Okay, it actually is in Southtown. I just went to the wrong place. It is. I think it's like somewhere over here. That area. So to the east. Which is not south, by the way. But yeah, I think this is it. There we go. Pretty sure this is it. Yeah, this is it. So. My husband was caught stealing it. Oops. Wait. You can press... You press R and L to advance the text. I didn't know that. Also, we got a gold tower key. So that was anticlimactic. Whoops, I just went back in. So now we can go to the gold tower, yay. And just fly back over. Over there. That way. There it is. We landed nowhere near there, but okay. I'm gonna save again. And then we'll end it off, because this episode was a lot of nothing. Just like usual. I'm just gonna save. And then we'll go in Gold Tower the next episode, yay! Although there really was no point to save. I guess now I have the key, because like if I die again, I'll still have it. So we're gonna end it off there. That episode was a lot of nothing, but who cares, bye. I said who cares.